know, I see some mistakes here that I'm going to try to correct. The other thing is, I really do not want to get too picky back here. I liked the idea of it being like a faded background. You can tell I'm lost here. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing. I think I'm going to start with putting some dark color through here.
Thank you.
Actually, that needs to be darker. I need to take that out. I gotta have a bit of a cast shadow here. Crazy with the palette knife.